हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर कविता सैनी, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर जूलॉजी. टुडे माय टॉपिक इज़ केमिकल कंट्रोल ऑफ पेस्ट्स. सो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय द केमिकल कंट्रोल? इट इज़ द मेथड इन्वॉल्विंग द डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ पेस्ट्स बेस्ड ऑन द केमिकल एक्शन आर कॉल्ड केमिकल कंट्रोल. Now, how we can classify the chemical control? That may be classified as a pesticide, attractants, repellents, and the pesticides. They are further categorized as insecticides. Now, pesticides. They are the chemicals used for killing all type of pests. So, the pesticide include insecticide, rodenticides, weedicides, fungicides, nematicides. So insecticides, they are the chemicals which kill insects. Nematicides kill nematodes. Rodenticides kill rodents. Fungicides kill fungi. And weedicides are the chemicals which kill weeds. So insecticides, they kill the insects by the chemical action. Now the pesticides were first time used in 200 BC in the form of boiling mixture of bitumen. Sulfur and arsenics are used as insecticides in 100 BC. What are the characteristics of insecticides? It should be very effective in killing insect pests, should be safe for man, domestic animals and plants. It should be inexpensive. The cost should be less than the loss. It should be spread uniformly, not leave harmful residue when they are applied. It should be stable and should not undergo chemical changes, decreasing its toxicity, easy in operation, cheap in manufacturing, easily available in market. It should have degradable compounds. It should be compatible with other materials. Now, what is the classification? Classification of insecticide on the basis of chemical nature. They may be inorganic compound or organic compound. If inorganic compound mein aapke aate hain arsenicals, fluorine compounds, sulfur compounds, zinc, phosphorus compound, etc. Whereas in the category of hydrocarbon oils, they may be from the plant origin. Nicotine, pyrithiones, rotenoids, neem oil and fumigants. Whereas in case of the organic compound, they may be synthetic organic compounds, organochlorides, organophosphorus compound, carbamates, sulfur containing compounds, etc. So, inorganic insecticides, they are the compound formed from arsenic, barium, iron, fluorine, mercury, thallium, zinc. Arsenicals, they are the compounds formed from arsenic compounds. Arsenicals are rich in arsenic, insoluble in water but soluble in digestive system of insects. So they kill the insect. They leave harmful residual effects to the animals and plants. So, arsenicals are mainly used as poison bait to minimize the harmful effect on animals and the plants. For example, arsenious oxide, arsenic pentoxide, copper arsenates, they are some of the examples of the arsenicals. Now, the next is the fluorine compounds. They are more efficient as insecticide than arsenicals. They are cheaper, least toxic to the animals and plants. They are used as poison bait. They act as the stomach poison. The quality of the fluorine compound is judged by the fluorine content and solubility in the digestive juices of the insects. Now the next is the sulfur and its compounds. So they are not sulfur compounds, they are used to control insects. They have great residual effect, but they are not used because of its foul smell. color of the clothes affected, adverse effect on the germination. Whereas phosphorus compounds, they are the 2% zinc phosphate used as the poison bait to control the rats, locusts, cricket and moles. Boron compounds used to control the larva of the mosquitoes and maggots of the housefly in the form of the boric acids. Now the next is the organic insecticides. They are formed from the organic compound come under in this category. They are used against the insect pests having piercing and sucking type of the mouth parts. They are mainly contact insecticide and they are applied to the body surface and enter through the cuticle and the trachea. They are solid or liquid at room temperature, but sometimes they exhibit fumigant characteristics. The organic insecticides are of different types. They may be nicotine, pyrethrum, rotenone. Neem, that is one of the insect repellent or the insecticide, it give protection against the stored grown grain pests. Now the next is the hydrocarbon oils. They are the minerals or the petroleum derived from the sedimentary rocks. These oil can be used on the plants in the form of the emulsion, but in pure form they are phytotoxic. Example, spray oil as used as emulsion after dilution with water, whereas dormant oils, they are used on the tree shrubs to control the aphids, mites during the dormant season. Whereas summer oils, they are least phytotoxic, used as emulsion to control the cockades. Now then, one of the category here is to be summer oil, synthetic organic insecticides. First, synthetic organic insecticides were used in 1892 in the form of the dinitrochrysol. After World War II, DDT came into existence. After that, many synthetic organic insecticides were formed. They may be of different type. Chlorinated hydrocarbons made up of carbon, hydrogen and chlorine as their basic constituents. Some of these compounds have oxygen and sulfur also. Now the DDT, that may be one of the example of the organochlorine compounds that was first synthesized in the 1894, established as insecticide in the 1939 by the Muller, act as nerve poison. But its form like the DFDT are more effective than the DDT. And one of the other example is to be BHC, that is to be benzene hexachloride. And chlorinated terpenes, they are also the insecticide produced by the chlorination of naturally occurring terpenes. Its example are toxaphene and strobin. Whereas toxaphene act as the stomach and contact poison, and it is very effective against the grasshopper, cotton pest and the insect pests of the livestock. Now, one of the category is called fumigants. So these are the insecticides, these are the insecticides which in gaseous form are responsible for killing insect or other organisms. They enter into the insect body through the spiracles and cause death. So type of the mouth path play no role in the control of insect. They are generally applied to control the household insects, insect pests of stored grain and soil insects. Now, what is the characteristic of an ideal fumigant? It should vaporize at room temperature, high penetrating capacity, and should safe to the human being and living organisms, and of soil should leave vapor slowly. What are the precautions for use the fumigants? Only trained person should do fumigation work. Room to be fumigation should be airtight. After completion of fumigation, the enclosure must be very well ventilated. Fumigant should be applied in ideal doses. Now, the classification on the basis of mode of action. that is to be a protoplasmic poison. These are the insecticide precipitate the protein of the protoplasm. The function is mainly performed by the inorganic stomach poison. Whereas respiratory poison, these insecticide act by blocking the respiratory system, example HCN. Physical poison, the insecticide kill insects by loss of moisture or by any physical disorder. Nerve poison, these are the insecticide which inactivate acetyl choline esterase enzyme and nerve impulses to be stopped. Now the next is the insect attractants. So these are the substances which attract insect by their odor or by any other stimulus are called attractants. They are highly specific in nature. They may be of four type: chemicals, pheromones, sound and light waves. So chemicals, there are certain chemicals which attack the insect by their odor. They are mixed with the poison and used as poison bait. Example, formaldehyde is used to control the housefly. Pheromones, they are the substances secreted by the organism of one species to attract the organism of their own species. On the basis of the sense organs and their influence, olfactory acting pheromone, orally acting pheromone. On the basis of response, primer substance start a series of physiological changes, release substances causing change in behavior. Light and sound waves. They also attract some of the insects, as example mosquitoes, moth. They are attracted toward light during night. Specific light waves are used in insect terminators. Now the next is the insect repellents. So these are the chemicals which causing movement of the insect away from their source. Repellent act through behavior response like the stimulation of the olfactory receptors, chemoreceptor and gustatory receptors. They are of further four types: physical, chemical, natural and synthetic. Physical repellents are water, oil, tar. Water is put into the tray and is kept under the almira of the sweets to avoid the ants. Repellent protect animal and plant from the harmful insects. Example, oil of camphor is used as mosquito repellent. Whereas chrysol is used to protect timber from the termites. Pyrethrum repel blood sucking insects. DEET, diethyl tolumide, repel mosquitoes, ticks, fleas and biting flies. Thank you for watching this video and subscribe my channel.